Wake up. Racial tensions among the races is at an all-time high, and even with a new leader in office, no time soon will it start to subside. The citizens need to put down the guns and pick up a book because of the end result of their behaviors. They are definitely horrified and shook. People are relying upon the leaders to give them a viable solution. That ain't happening, people, because their agenda is to fill your mind and soul with propaganda and pollution. Those that stood up for righteousness, they have put 6 feet under, and the citizens are so traumatized by their actions that they often wonder why their voices are quickly quieted and never heard, unaware of the subliminal forces with the iron fist that rules this world that are corrupt. In order for it to change, we as a people must first wake up. Wake up. Woo!